radio check. 1, 2, 3.
Yes, loud and clear, Marco.
Copy. Just one earplug is working. So just the left hand side, but I can still understand you loud and clear.
Okay, copy that. Expectations. Anyway, I cannot talk a lot to you.
Yeah, that's true. And anyway, it's, as I said, loud and clear still.
So yeah, then the start procedure will be the short one for sure. As soon as you stop, you might try a little bit of idle preload or whatever you do usually.
You don't have to tell me anything, just have to do be quick on the 3, 2, 1. Don't start from 5. Let's do 3, 2, 1 and very quick one, and then we go for the start. Select page 4. Copy page 4.
to at least 5 foot burnout.
Copy.
Three, two, one, stop. Perfect. Good luck.
Safety car deployed.
Copy. I am touching turn 8 with the MITs in front of me. With the eraser.
Copy, Marco. Safety car, as you heard.
Copy.
So Marco, if there's an Indy restart, you will be on the left hand side.
Copy, Indy car restart, left hand side.
Okay, Indy restart is confirmed, so there will be an Indy restart, but safety car still deployed.
Copy.
there will be one more lap under safety car.
Copy.
Safety car in this lap. Safety car in this lap.
Copy.
Once more, you are P10, left hand side. We have to move the pit wall now.
Copy.
So, this is race control for the start signal. Green, 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 green!
A lot of paper in turn two. I cannot show this performance like the other scores you've seen. I'm working mainly with combined strength. Some rain drops coming down. Contact with Engel. I think we should stay out or
yes.
Copy. Great increase in the pitch. Rain still increases. It's tough to say, the great increase is just more difficult. Should be boxed in your own convinced or not?
No, stay out.
Copy. Rain is this again. wind, more wind again. I think we should stop. No wind. More rain is coming. There's a bit more rain, it's your show now. The rest of Chris used to be. Auto drop, shot one, shot two, become tricky now. I took a white shot one. More rain coming down, should be pit. The question is if it's going to leak. I think if it continues, we have to go and win. One current is good enough for wind. We have to stop for it.
up to you.
Yes, we stop for it now. Stop for it.
Copy box. Okay, pit stop light. 9 cars have pitted so far, 2 slicks, they have come again. Brake balance, screen heating, watch the white line.
Copy. Are the tires heated? Oh, you cannot tell me. Are the winter tires heated? If they are yes or no on the pit board.
This is race control. Please, all drivers, the rain light on. The rain light on.
Yes, baby! That was a good comeback, guys. Yeah, great race.
Yeah, thanks, Marco. I hope we have made up a little bit for the quali strategy. Your pace was really, really, really good at the end.
Yeah, just perfect was maybe a bit quicker. When it dried up, we were slightly quicker. But nevertheless, P3 from P17 coming is a mega result. Sorry for the shit I gave you today after quali. We fight as a team.
Copy that, all okay, Marco. So, save fuel, as usual. I think we don't need it, but usual procedure. Screen heating is activated, I guess. So when you're in Parc Fermé, please collect the USB stick, replace the steering wheel, turn off the car completely, and then get to the scales.
Copy.
Yeah, the tire set was a bit pressurized, even a bit lower than in quali. I was expecting not that much rain, so that's I think what you felt. When it dried up, we were stronger. When it started to rain, you were perhaps a bit weaker compared to Peffert.
That was still okay to drive, to be honest. I just a bit too much accuracy and a low speed, but the car was not bad in the wet, I have to say. Just when it started to rain more, I struggled slightly more, but still on a good pace, I guess.
Yeah, definitely.
Probably King of Le Pont.
Thank you.